pull out the handle. I look at the tail of the handle. Use a sear or short screwdriver. Remove the rubber ring and put on the new rubber ring. You can find the new rubber ring in your accessory bag. Just put it back there. Like this. You should change the both of the two rubber in. Then put on the handle and try it.